Both blue ore fragments are pretty damn close to one another. One of them is through a secret mission, and the other one is not. I will show the secret missions at least to get us caught back up to where we are, so, you know, to stay consistent. You're going to use Garber yet again, so go ahead and just cheese your way through it. There. Right there. Sweet surrender and ragtime. Oh, that's funny. Alright. Soon as you go ahead and reach the goal without fucking hitting the ground once. This challenge can, or this one could be a bit of a bitch if you don't plan your shit. I remember when I first did this, it was kind of annoying, but I mean, it could be worse. Like one particular challenge that's coming up later, it can be pretty goddamn annoying. Ooh, oh my god. Anyway, it's right there. You see that the blue orb is right there. So I'm not even going to continue on with that because I'll be here all day trying to remember what the timing was on it. And I'm not in the mood. So we're just going to keep going. But there's a secret talent or a secret mission right there. You just got to get your timing down. And I usually do it as soon as a reticle shows up, but I believe I mistimed one. Which is fine. Not even that big of a deal. Oh, there's a gold orb up there. Okay. Okay. And I'll show you how to get this last one here. Oh, Mega Buster's there. That's funny. Alright, so the last blue orb that you'll find, just walk behind this, kill this random dude. And a blue orb will appear right there. Or blue orb fragment, not a whole blue orb.
Good. Finally made. Now, about that payback. Does it still work? So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh. Who do you think you're talking to?
Still trying to figure out how she even made it in here. This particular travel is canon. The rest of them probably not so much. But honestly, summoning Nico to get her to where you are, it does, it makes sense. Because if you don't do it throughout the rest of the game, she's just kind of there. And then you're kind of like, well, what the fuck? What are you doing here? How'd you get here? What's up here? Oh, hello. No, my money. Stop him from digging. Fuck, I lost one. Or I lost both of them. Oh well. Didn't know this was up here. Again, with the gold orbs, though. Like, you really don't need that many goddamn gold orbs. I have, like, 12 now? Yeah, 12. Granted, I'm sure the harder difficulties will be implementing. I'm assuming Hell and Hell or something like that, or Heaven and Hell, are going to be implementing the use of said gold orbs, so... I can't remember what game it was, but, like, if you played on Heaven or Hell, or Hell or Hell, everybody had one hit. And by that point, I believe you should have already unlocked, like, Super Dodger mode. I want to get all the Devil May Cries to that point. At some point. How do I... I hate missing that attack.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer. Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? Body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
We ducked. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
Will suffer and die.
I'll show you deadweight.
Alright, round two.
Not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can break.
Oh god, get me away from there. Oh, and it broke it. That was my own fucking fault. It was a good run of it. It was a very good run of it. Took that shield out, no problem.
It's about time to land at something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins. Yet you try. How dare. Me.
Oh shit, he hit me with it. That attack is so much bullshit. But yeah, it's possible to fight him. You shouldn't.
Merely human, petulant mortal flesh.
Curse. They turn this man's AI all the way up to 20.
Who dares interfere? What creature stands against a king?
Go. Mission's knocked out. I got that A rank last time. That bullshit. Alright, mission 9. Ugh, I just got finished playing this, and I got to the very end when my computer crashed, and I was just like, oh, really? So now I know, when my computer crashes, nothing gets saved. Nothing. Just acts like it never even happened. And that's fine. I'll deal with it.
You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. Some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Cry.
Tante,
I have no idea how many times I've had to call. Look at the bill again. Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party. Yeah, I'll be 38. Okay, Morrison, I'll take you by my gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on. You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am the 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
So matter-of-factly.
Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same word?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Alright. 300,000 goddamn red orbs. Went from having like 400 and some odd to 300,000. Having to replay and re-record this bullshit. Alrighty, there are, I believe, three secret missions in this game. Where are secret missions? Three secret, let me see, three blue orb fragments, one purple orb fragment. There's one behind me, I know there is, but it was. No, he immediately died for some reason. Not exactly sure how that happened, because I didn't even touch him. Come on.
Pardon me. The end is now.
here, bro. I need to pin him to the wall.
No, that's cool. Okay. Wow. Oh my fucking lord. Come on. Come on. Really? Literally hit. Like, three people dead here. Couldn't lock on a single one of them. That's both of them. God, I need to get rid of these dudes. Possibly the most annoying enemies in this game to fight as me. Usually they're not this bad, but they've been hitting me every chance I was open. I'll wait. There we go. Damn. Reason why I didn't use Nightmare, even though I very well could have, to end that very quickly. Going into this. End, please. End, please. Thank you. Alright, there was a blue orb right there in the center, which you would have grabbed. And the secret mission for the next blue orb is here, which is... eliminate all demons in 20 seconds or less. How are you going to pull that off, you say? It's the easiest thing to do in the world. Just fight the first enemy. Immediately make sure the other are grouped up, because there's only three of them. And then summon Nightmare. I had less than a second to finish that. But that's it. That's all you do. Mission was not difficult, even in the slightest.